Hi guys, it's Roy's Day.
And today is a different kind of idiot than normal. Just showcasing some of my models I've been making. And I'm not a very good modeler, but hopefully by me showing you some of my stuff, you can get inspiration to do your own. This is a custom model. It uses a diamond shovel with different damages of a breaking shovel. What's really cool about models in Minecraft is that you can make anything really. Trust me, if I got one gap. So for example, you can make a model for all of these different islands, for example. And you can pretty much do whatever you'd like, as long as the objects are attached to each other. So, for example, there's the spruce one that I've done. And I have to admit, the way that I did it is a bit different than what other people have done. I wanted to do it so that I could see like a visual representation of an island on an upcoming server of mine. Please feel free to put in the comments like what you think of the quality of these models. I did make them myself, and these are like my first couple of models I've done. So yeah, we've got this nice spruce one. We've got a mesa one. We've got the mushroom island, which is over there. If it's in your hand, it looks more like an ice cream cone, so it's fine. Like I said, I'm not an expert at this kind of thing, but I'm sure you can come here to see that. but yeah, I've got what we do in Hotliner models. And the way you make them is it's relatively simple. I have to admit that while I was researching as to how you do it, I was a bit surprised how confusing, I guess, it was. So like, this is the mesa, and there's the model. And it isn't quite the same, but I'm sure for people who are just seeing it at spawn and looking at it, it would be close enough. So yeah, if you guys have any questions about the models or the server that I'm recording on, or any other questions, just put it in the comments and I'll be sure to answer them, reply to them.